Hello everyone, this is Patricia Goslan and I'm shooting this very short video for our challenge with Instagram. I'm here in the frontier between Italy and Switzerland and you can see these amazing colors and this amazing lake. Although we are in the mid of September, we have a very good weather. Normally at this time of the year it's quite chilly. And today it's really a beautiful day. It's summer. So I take the opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Patricia and I work with people. I help them unblock themselves from their fears and their blocks. And one of the things that I do with my Meraki system is to help them with the fear of flying. So today I have been working with a client on the fear of flying. And the interesting thing is that although this person had a resistance 5, 10 being very high resistance and 0 being nothing, no resistance, the fact of seeing this amazing panorama, because we have been working a lot around the lake with intensive energy work, the resistance went to 4, I mean only by seeing the beauty of the place. So of course after working a whole day, now this person is ready to take the plane tomorrow morning. After 25 years that she has not entered the plane, she's so happy and so free and so surprised that she could overcome all her fears, because we didn't work only on the fear of flying, we worked on the fear of entering in the tunnels, because here in this area of Switzerland, Italy, we're full of tunnels. And I have noticed that a lot of people that have the fear of flying have also suffered also from the fear of being trapped and being trapped in a place and not being able to get out. So we have worked on these two main fears that she has, and she was really, really very happy, and I was very happy for her too. And the tip that I had for you today, independently of if you have a fear of flying or a block, is to remind you that when you focus on the beauty and you focus on the beauty of the 5 senses, what you see, what you feel, even what the tastes that you're eating, all this, when you focus on the beauty and the beautiful sensations and the prosperity and the abundance that is right here, right now, all this helps a lot to realize that you are much more than your fear, that you are much more than your limitations. So being aware of who you are and what you can do, and being aware of the beauty around you, really helps a lot to work with yourself and to clear yourself. So this was a small message and a small tip for you. I really hope that I'm going to learn a lot with this challenge, because I know that Instagram is getting, it's growing a lot these days. And I'm looking forward to meet you all in the next video call and in the next Zoom call.